If the variety of generosity that you subscribe to leaves you feeling depressed or like your life isn't your own, then you need to reevaluate things.
What do you know? If it came down to video games or volunteering at a local shelter, it actually might be okay to prioritize gaming sometimes. If video games are an essential ingredient in your recipe for self-care.
Emphasis on the sometimes, though, right? We should still try to help those in need.
Whatever, sure. That's your thing. I mean, totally. Yes, of course. But mental health should be regarded with the same life-or-death attitude as physical health. You've been taught to feel guilty for taking care of yourself. But you were also taught that Christopher Columbus was a pretty cool guy. A lot of your education was core shit, forgive the pun.
So what? We're supposed to do a complete 360 and head right back into Selfish City?
You mean a 180?
Don't you talk to me about math! You're not Fogan, Eddie Bor. That's Faux, Logan, if you're too slogan.
You're right. So why don't we move on to something we're both familiar with, Roman? Mistakes. I was actually very impressed with you. You made such a noble sacrifice.
Don't try to flatter me, Snake.
I don't need to flatter you now, Roman. I mean this. You, in particular, made a significant sacrifice when you sentenced Thomas to attend the wedding instead of the callback. That was a costly choice. Thomas lost a huge opportunity and a good amount of mental health points in the name of being there for his friend. He didn't get anything out of it other than a new high score and word crush. That's the closest to an act of true selflessness that I believe is possible. And look! It served no one. Lee and Mary Lee seem to have appreciated Thomas showing face as much as they would have appreciated any other guest's attendance. So if they gained nothing, and we lost something, then it was a net loss. So maybe selflessness isn't always the answer.
Okay, well, that's over and done with, so what now?
You need to unlearn that selfish is a dirty word, and for your sake, you need to start practicing a little more selfishness.
In moderation.
As all things should be. Well, almost all things.
What do you mean by almost all things?
You're right, we wouldn't want to plant too many trees. Just think of all the CO2 that might be absorbed.
Huh? You got me there.
Well, when is it enough?
Trees?
No! Selfishness! How long must we act selfishly until Thomas is ready to start putting more good into the world?
A good question for another time.
But I'm sure you'd have us believe that that time will never come. And even if it does, what's to stop you from telling us that we've done enough good for others when maybe we could do more? Oh, Thomas dropped a dime in a St. Jude charity box. What a good boy you are, Thomas. Nay, I say! We are ethically compromised if we give the banana conda a seat at the table.
I don't know that we are.